joined as a QSPAD in the month of August. It's completed in Eastman College of Engineering as a civil engineering. So I got to know about QSPAD, I am an incubation student. When I am in final year, the QSPAD came to my college and they will take some of few of students of interview, then I am selected as an incubation student. So I am joined in the month of December only, but I didn't complete my college, that's why I didn't came from December. I am joining QSPAD in the month of August. So it will be validation for one year, but on that got QSPAD, but they will extend to me because I am joined as a August. So I attended interview, 3 to 4 interviews. So now I am placed in Enterprises Board as a software test engineer in 3LPA. And also here teaching was very good and our teachers also very friendly. So it is very helpful because I am from civil background, and also it will help to how to shift to software. We don't know about any software basic also, but here they will teach about from basic. So it's helpful for me. So now I have knowledge of about software testing. So it helps to place Enterprises Board to me.